controlled fire, a skill that transformed how they cooked food, stayed warm, and protected themselves from predators. For such a small-brained creature, this level of sophistication didn't make sense. It challenged the very assumption that bigger brains always meant greater intelligence. Flores Island was no easy home. These hobbits lived alongside massive Komodo dragons, giant storks, and even dwarf elephants called stegodon. Evidence suggests Homo floresiensis hunted these elephants, using teamwork and tools to bring down animals several times their size. Imagine a 3-foot-tall hunter standing face to face with a predator bigger than themselves. Every day was a fight for survival, yet somehow they thrived on this isolated island for thousands of years. The discovery of Homo floresiensis sparked fierce debate. Were they truly a new species of human,